Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Professor Henry Bwisa, your tutor of entrepreneurship at Jomo Kenyatta University of Agriculture and Technology. Today, I want to tell you how you can fail in business. Yes, I am saying how to fail in business. Yes, there they are. Failing in business. So there, fail. F-A-I-L. Fail in business. How to fail in business is my talk. The F in how to fail in business is to force yourself into business. The F, force yourself into business. Going into business just because you want to go into business. Going into business because friends have gone in business and they're succeeding, and therefore you also want to go into business. Going to business without any plan. Going to business because you really want to make money. If money is the motive, then you are likely to fail. So, if forcing yourself into business, you are not yet ready, you have not prepared yourself, you have not done a self-assessment, test, evaluation, and you get into business, you surely will fail. The A, accelerating very fast, trying to grow very fast, trying to expand very fast. So that fast acceleration, you are actually accelerating towards failure. So if you want to fail in business, go in and start expanding very fast. I fail ignoring customers. The customer is always king. If you don't know the needs of the customer, if you don't know when what to do with the customer who is frowning, if you take the customer for granted, if you ignore them, they will also ignore you. And because the customer is king, when a king frowns, you are sure to fail. And L, lack of uniqueness. If you are not unique, if you are doing things as usual, if you are doing things that everybody else is doing, you may not compete them. You might inject some uniqueness, either quality of the product, quality of the service, and that is how you will succeed. But if you just go in and think of Kizuri Chachusa, Chema Chachusa, then you are likely to fail. So this is therefore how to fail in business. Forcing yourself into business, growing, accelerating too fast, ignoring customers, and not having any uniqueness. But wait a minute. Should you think that you have failed, then try again, success will come. Look at those arrows. Try again, success will come. This is because failure is simply the opportunity to begin again, but this time more intelligently. Sometimes we say learning from mistakes. So should you think that you failed? Should you think that you ignored customers? Should you think that you have nothing unique? Then try again. This is because fail can also mean first attempt in learning. Fail can also mean first attempt in learning. So don't give up, but don't go into business to fail. I hope you've learned something. I was your tutor, Professor Henry Bwisa, Professor of Entrepreneurship, Jomo Kenyatta University of Agriculture and Technology.